Dust is going right up my nose.
Here you go, MacReady.
Holy crap, we actually did it! We just gave Duncan a fighting chance to live. I don't know how I'll ever be able to pay you back for this. I owe you big time.
I don't know. You're already running quite a tab.
I know I am. I've always been better at taking than giving. Maybe one day I'll learn to get my priorities straight. Anyway, the last step ahead of us is getting the cure to Daisy and Good Neighbor. With her caravan contacts, she's the only one I trust to get this to Duncan on time. This is the last favor I'm going to ask. I promise. Let's go. Carry that worthless crap.
Hey.
What do you want?
Over here.